This is David Lawrence. Femininity. I think I said it right.